live on location here in Salem, Oregon. Hope you have as much fun watching this as it is for me to put this together. Enjoy! Bye! Unfortunately, I won't be able to check out the mall behind me here in Salem. It's a little after 8:30 in the morning here, but I just found out that the mall doesn't open until 10. But unfortunately, I wanted to get going on the road, get back to Washington in the daylight, so I won't be able to stick around. But that's too bad. Looks like a nice mall from what I can tell. It's a beautiful sunny day. Here, I'm just walking across the parking lot back to my car. Get a little walk in anyway for sitting for a while. It took me about a 7-hour drive to get down here. And hopefully it'll be a good driving day today. So, talk to you later. Bye. There's the Columbia River and Washington State there on the other side. Sure is a nice day for a drive. You're going down the highway, light traffic, so stay tuned. Thank you.
I'm here in the Dalles, Oregon, and here's a little interesting tidbit. Oregon is one of two states that has a attendant that comes out to pump your gas for you. And New Jersey is the other state that has someone, attendants, come out and pump your own gas, so you don't have to. So that's good to know in case you're ever traveling to Oregon or New Jersey. It's kind of nice, where you fill up first and then you pay afterwards, so you don't have to worry about, you know, guessing how much to take with prepay. Bye guys!
We're here in Biggs Junction.
I am now crossing the Columbia River from Oregon into Washington. In Washington. There's Oregon over there, and here's Washington over here. Thank you so much for joining me on this trip. Hope you enjoyed this video. Happy 200th video on my YouTube channel. So until next time, bye. Have fun.